Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to show you how to make a soya chunks recipe or soya bowl recipe. As we all know, soya is rich in protein. So try to include this in your diet at least once in a week. It is very easy to make at home and it is very tasty. So let's get started. Here I used 100 grams of soya balls. Into this I'm going to add boiling water and soak for 20 minutes. After 20 minutes, it is well soaked. Now I'm going to drain this water and wash it 3 times. You try to wash it 3-4 times nicely with the running water, because the soya balls has a particular taste and smell. If you wash it well, you won't feel that taste. So I have washed it well and squeezed out all the extra water. Now I'm just dividing the balls into half and adding into a pressure cooker. Adding 1 cup of water, that is 250 ml, 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon of Kashmiri chili powder and required amount of salt. Just give it a mix and pressure cook for 1 whistle. One whistle is over now. I turn off the flame and immediately releasing out the pressure. Let's open and see. The amount of water we add was sufficient and it is well cooked. Now keep this aside. Into another pan, I am adding 3 tablespoons of coconut oil. Once the oil is hot, I am adding 2 tablespoons of finely chopped fresh coconut. I am going to saute this until it turns to a slight golden brown. Adding 2 green chilies sliced and some curry leaves. Adding 2 medium-sized onions finely chopped. I'm going to sort this until the onions are turned to a golden brown. It may take few minutes and I reduce the flame to medium. Adding some salt, it will help the onions to brown fast. Adding 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste. Saute it for 1 to 2 minutes or until we don't get the raw smell of the ginger garlic paste. After 2 minutes, I am adding 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder and 1 teaspoon of meat masala. This is the one I am using here. This is Eastern meat masala. If you don't have this masala, you can use garam masala the same amount. Adding 1/2 tablespoon of freshly ground black pepper powder. If you are on the spicier side, you can increase the pepper powder up to 1 tablespoon. Adding 2 medium-sized tomatoes chopped and give a good mix. I'm going to cover it and cook it until the tomatoes are soft. Adding little bit of water to deglaze the pan. Now adding the cooked soya along with water. Give it a good mix. I'm going to cover it and cook for 3 to 4 minutes on medium flame. So the 4 minutes are over now. Let me check it out. So the soya is well combined with the gravy and water is also fully absorbed. At this time, check the salt and add if necessary. Adding 1/2 cup, that is 125 ml of fresh coconut milk. This will give a nice taste and flavor to this dish. So don't avoid this. If you don't have fresh coconut milk with you, nowadays in the supermarket and all we get ready-made coconut milk, you can use that. Now salt it until the milk is fully absorbed by the soya balls and it turns to a dry consistency. That time we can turn off the flame. So it is dried properly. Now turn off the flame and transfer into a serving plate. So my soya bowl curry is ready to serve. This is a best option for vegetarians, a good source of protein. Do try this at home and see how it is. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel and support my effort. See you again with a new recipe. Until then, take care. Bye-bye.